Hello dear students, how are you all? Everyone fine? Very good. First of all, happy rainy season. Do you know in this season which festival is coming? Yes, Raksha Bandhan. So, this week Vow Wednesday theme is Raksha Bandhan. Do you know why do we celebrate Raksha Bandhan? No? Okay, today I will tell you why we celebrate Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan, history of Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan celebrated on the full moon day of Hindu month of Shravana, July-August. This festival celebrates the love of a brother for his sister. On this day, sister tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers to protect them against evil influences and pray for their long life and happiness. This is the cause why we celebrate Raksha Bandhan. Okay? Hi. Now we are going to make a Rakhi. We need thread, needle, and some beads. I make a pom-pom with this thread. Okay? Let's start. I will start with beads. Okay. Now pom-pom. Now my Rakhi is ready. These all are handmade Rakhis. Now you can try